A crew from the Vermont Army National Guard flew a UH-60 Blackhawk to the Brattleboro Union High School's football field on Thursday.
Yeah, so I'm a glider pilot out of Springfield, Vermont. I fly gliders and some smaller airplanes. And I've shared the pattern with some Blackhawks. They've done some flybys, you know, seen them in the air. But to see one in person is really special. Talk to the pilots about things that correlate between, like, things we see in the state of Vermont.